Alright, so this is the Itiwit Race 500 on a cold October day.